Greetings, fellow Orphans. Welcome back to 13 Classic. We are continuing on with the story. Thus far, 13, or as we now know him to be, Steve Rowland, has been regaining some of his memories, and he has actually been working with General Carrington, the general at the very beginning of the game, who was conducting his own investigation, to more or less take out the 20, which is basically, from the looks of it thus far, an assassin organization from the inside, all the way from number 20 to number 1. And we have just rescued General Carrington, and the next level is going to be Kellownee Lake, but since there's going to be a cinematic coming your way anyway, I'm just going to go ahead and not spoil things for you. So without further ado, let's go ahead and start this then.
Damn, this thing's had it. We gotta take her down.
That was real fun, General. But isn't it time you told me who I am?
I hear you, Kim. Stay inside. We'll get you out of there.
This is it for me, General. You hear me?
And what kind of mess is she gonna get us into this time?
Fly a heading of 270. Kellownee Lake is just a few clicks from here.
Who was that?
An agent working with us on the case.
False alarm! It was the wrong cabin! We can't locate the target!
Keep looking! The mongoose is on his way!
We'll hide the chopper. Notify us as soon as you see the cabin.
I don't get it. According to the map, the cabin should be right under my feet.
Well, find a shovel and dig.
Kiss my ass!
Go left. I'll take the right.
All right. Maybe I'll start with you instead. Not as much. What about you, though? Who's that? That's it. Certainly take them all out. They'll never know what hit them. And this seems to be a very open-ended level. You need to search for the cabin. I also got like a few medkits. Next section up ahead also has like enemies in the boat.
Picture.
Relax. You see a woman who freaks out when she sees you, just grab her.
Now I must apologize for the audio because I sort of really? That's good enough for me. Engage the hostiles without losing any health. And that is all I could ever ask for. Now the thing is, this boat has a few medkits in it. And apparently a document as well. I don't know what these documents do, maybe they uncover some clues for you to check later, but thus far things have been going smoothly.
Give me a break, that looks like shit.
And you can do better.
This hiker's not acting so tough anymore, is he?
Well, these guys aren't really noticing us thus far, are they? Excuse me?
Alert!
Now, we need to make this headshot count. Cool. Oh, one more. I was wondering how these guys are totally unable to hear the gunshots popping off in the distance. Well, I suppose they're not that unaware of our presence here. Now, why would I want to destroy my own cover there is something that I would like to ask you. I hear dogs and wolves, but I don't know whether I have to actually fight them in this level. I hope that I do not, because that would suck. Let me just go and reload these guns here. The revolver is literally the most accurate and essentially the most reliable weapon in this game. Nothing better than that. I guess the dogs and wolves are all background noises. We don't actually have to fight any of them. I believe this is the cabin. Seems to be the case. No, this is just an outhouse of sorts. It's a dead car here.
We dropped you a little further than we planned. Don't worry, just find the waterfall. The cabin's on the other side of the river.
Alright. Okay. That was a cheap shot. Not that I got to complain, but that was a cheap shot. Miniguns, these things shred. So what's the keybind for the minigun again? Not that I'm too curious to try it out right now, but yeah. So we basically have to get over to the other side of the waterfall, and I wonder how. I don't think we can use the boat to do that. I wonder if that was the way. This might be something. Seems promising. Wonder why I never noticed it before. Excuse me? Wait, is this like a platforming section? Because that would suck. Well, not so bad actually. Oh no! Come on! Climb up! Was not expecting those guys there, but oh well. I don't really mind it. Since I got a checkpoint. What is this? Good question. Anybody else, sir? This seems to be going somewhere. No? Just here? I guess it's just a pier, nothing else.
Come on, let's hit back. Shut the fuck up and give me your compass. I lost it. You what?
Where are these guys though? I can hear there's somewhere nearby, but I can't see them. Which is what bothers me essentially. Oh no.
Welcome to Kansas, Dorothy.
What am I gonna do now? Man, this is intense. Where's that guy, brother? Good, good, good. Wait, there's somebody else? Anybody else? No? Yeah, that was an ambush. And I walked right into it. It's a wonder how I survived. I mean, if these were SPADs, or if any of these guys had automatic weapons, I would have been dead. Long dead. Oh, moving on. I don't know whether that gave me a checkpoint or not, but I mean, I guess the game did try to warn us that there was going to be an ambush here. We just weren't smart enough to listen. What do you have, Apparus? A full med kit. Amazing. That's a waterfall. So, this is basically the waterfall that we were looking for, I suppose. I hear dogs. I was supposed to be on this side of the waterfall or the other side. I think this side. I think we're supposed to be on this side of the waterfall. We just need to figure out where to go. The way is blocked. Nothing there. I should have known better when I saw all those trees. More or less covering the path. I wish this game had like a quick save feature where we can like save wherever we want to. How do I get across? This is where it came from. So I guess there is only one way. Can't go there. I'll never be able to make the climb, but I guess this is the only way to proceed further than, like, proceed forward. Walk into an ambush, and what then? Like, if the... Oh, wait, I have my grappling hook, right? Maybe I can grapple onto something. Wait, I do not have my grapple hook. Okay, that's strange. How do I proceed further without my grappling hook then? I hear dogs, that's one thing. Okay, so what am I supposed to do here? Is that a path that I can take, perhaps? No, that's just the route that I took to come here. I'm a little confused. How do I... Let's go to the waterfall and then decide what to do once we're there. So I have to apologize for the audio. It's a little... my headphones stopped working, so I'm having to work around it. And the results aren't pretty, so to speak. So wait, can I... Maybe. Okay. I mean, I got shot, but my health is still at 100%, so I'm just gonna let that slide. So this is the way we're supposed to be going, apparently. Excuse me there. I did not know control was the button to fire my weapon. Maybe I should reassign it to something else then. Okay, that's it. Alright.
Get Kim out through the back of the cabin. We'll land the chopper nearby.
Roger that. Captain. Through the back of the cabin, huh? Let's see how well that works. Is that the back? That seems to be the front. I need to enter the cabin through the front, I guess.
Don't move! My god! You're alive!
Kim, the girl in the photo.
The surgeon did an outstanding job.
Is that the woman who's always trouble?
Increase the dose of the fentanyl.
Shall I start the tattoo?
Go ahead.
How do you feel, son?
Like my face hasn't changed.
This is the little Steve Rowland, the man whose identity you've taken.
Oh, damn.
Steve was number 13. I was 17. The leaders of the conspiracy had my husband killed by the mongoose. But Steve managed to drag himself back here before dying. One day, I'll know the faces of those who betrayed him.
Even number one. And I want to find the bastard who put the hit on my friend Sheridan. And why?
When they see Steve's ghost, they'll slip up.
They might also figure out you betrayed them, Kim.
Wait. I can move? Cool. just out of surgery and moving about like nothing ever happened. Am I supposed to do something?
Keep a weapon hidden in here, just in case.
In there? Oh, nice.
Hey, can you hear me? Listen, I've identified three members of the conspiracy. They're headed for the SPADs camp to attend a secret meeting. You have to be there too. My part of the mission is finished. Now it's your turn.
Oh no.
Cover me!
I found it! Over here!
Can I get back? Yeah, these guys like literally... Okay, I'll be needing all that. Let's just close this. Not that it's gonna make a difference, but sure. How am I supposed to get out of there? Oh, you uncover your exit, right then. Okay, thanks for dying. And who's shooting bazookas at me then? Ah, there you guys are. Like, if your guns were any more accurate, you would have actually hit me. But, too bad your guns aren't accurate. Oh, it's a machine gun. I totally forgot about this gun. Yeah, well, it's just as accurate as the other guns there. Boost mode. Die, please. Thank you. Thank you for coming so close to me and dying. So who's the guy who's constantly blowing me up with, or at least trying to blow me up with a machine gun? Is he? Are you projecting your own demise onto me there, son? Really? Will he be able to do that? I wonder. Oh, come on. Headshots. Headshots.
We've got him.
Do you? Oh, no.
We gotta surround him.
How do I... Yeah, thank you. It's like a just a beef with that motion. Not a particularly thrilling one at that. And our game is lagging, I wonder why. I just hope that I don't get shot and killed by somebody while this is going on. Are you really gonna move about while I'm trying to hit you? Well, smart of you, but it makes things quite inconvenient for me actually. Can you like stop moving around, thank you? Anything else here that I might require? That seemed to be an enemy helicopter, to be honest. Oh, okay. Anything else?
There's him! I'll get her out! Wait, what's she doing? Damn, she's taking off!
I see, she wants to play the part more, maybe?
Come on, let's evac now!
What? No, 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 no. Okay. Who's shooting me? Like, how were you able to hit me from all the way back there? I wonder. Grenades, maybe? Cool. Not that I needed that, but still. And I'm all out of, Let me just grab this Kalashnikov. Yeah, I'm all out of revolver ammo, which is essentially the most reliable weapon there is in this entire game. The revolver and the second comes to handgun. Nothing else is accurate enough to actually make the fire... the volume of firepower matter. The rest of them just end up... You end up missing your shots with the rest of them, really. Okay, somebody launched a rocket at me.
Look out! Avalanche! No!
Oh no! How do I? I guess I don't.